Hi guys, it's Maaike. Today I'm back with an unboxing and swatching. I recently found these Copic Chow markers on a second-hand website in the Netherlands. It's called Marktplaats, kind of like Marketplace, but on a different website. And well, I offered him all my savings. It was less than the guy was asking for, but he went with it and I got them in today. And I unboxed them. I thought there would be the whole set of chows, but I'm missing three and I have one double, so I will get those open stock, I guess. And I already had some that I labeled, and I thought with two letters that's okay, but with RV000, yeah, it's never gonna fit, is it? But it's okay, I will see. And I only had a few before, just the flesh tones. As you might know, my spectrum wire got corrupted when I tried to refill them with dried out refill, and I'm swatching them. I cut up bits and bobs because I didn't sit here all time. This is the free Copic marker color chart that you can download from the internet. I also have the hex chart, which I use with my other markers. With the few that I had then back then, but I found it so hard to find the right hexagon, and that's okay if you need to know which color go with which, and then you can see. But I don't think I will fill it in again, because I can see from this color chart about very well as well, I think. And these are in numerical order, which my brain is more capable to understand, I guess. And yeah, I'm very happy with them. I didn't really set out to buy them, but I got an email from Marktplaats on. Are you still looking for Copics? And I said, oh yes. So I bought them, and as I said, I offered the guy the savings that I had, and that's nowhere near the price of new, of course, but I think half maybe, I'm not sure. And I'm going to swatch them and you will see them. I have recorded many videos ahead where I still use my spectrum wire, but I still kept them. I'm not gonna go and get rid of those, but yeah, we'll try these more often, and maybe for smaller images I can get into the small corners that I can never get in with a bullet point. But I always found that with a brush point I can stay within the lines, because the point is so wobbly, but I shall practice. So here I'm halfway, or one third of the way, and at the end you can see how I stack them in my organizer that is from Spectrum or Crafters Companion, actually. Yeah, what more can I say? I love them. Some of the points were black. The guy that was selling them said he couldn't get used to them. And I wonder if it's because he used the wrong ink or marker fine liner thing and it smudged black. But yeah, I didn't ask. Yay. I'm happy with him. He didn't, so he sold them and I bought them, and that's how it works. And they're, I think they're so juicy, then there's one that I have to refill. But that's okay. I mean, it's second hand, they look really good. When somebody says, I only used them twice, he said, yeah, sure. But yeah, I think that's exactly the case. And at one point, you have to trust people. I had a kind of a mishap with Copics. I bought them from a third-party seller from Amazon Germany, and they never arrived. But my money was gone. And the same for Marktplaats as well. There was a lady that offered them, and she took my money and never sent them. So this one I said, well, I will buy them, but only when I receive them. There's a service on Marktplaats where you can choose buyer security. So I want that, and the other two didn't offer that, so shame on me. I could have bought more if I hadn't been ripped off, but yeah, you live and learn. I always want to trust people, but there are people that will take advantage of you. And that's such a shame. But now I got some pretties and I will continue searching and I will leave you alone. I won't talk anymore. But just letting you know that if you still see me spectrum noir coloring, that's because I filmed them in advance and I might still use them together. They work fine and I hope I have some more colors here with the purples and the lilacs that I don't have in the spectrum noirs. So thank you for watching and I will see you again soon. Bye.